Although the current Nissan Murano, currently in its third generation, has been on the market for some time, a new model appears to be on the horizon.
Sometime in the next several months, as a 2025 model, we may expect to see the launch of Nissan's fourth generation two-row midsize SUV, as seen in these spy photographs.
The new Murano seems to carry on the crossover's tradition of being a style leader. It features slimmer front headlights, an unusual window treatment featuring a kicked-up C-pillar, and a rear hatch with a sharper angle than most SUV coupe models.
Nissan will certainly keep the Murano's midnight option available, as seen by its black 5-spoke wheels.
Front-wheel drive is likely to be standard, with all-wheel drive available as an option, as the new Murano will continue to share its underpinnings with the 3-row Nissan Pathfinder. The dependable Pathfinder 3.5-liter V6 engine, which generates 284 to 295 horsepower, will carry over to the Murano. The continuously variable automatic transmission in the outgoing Murano was a major drawback, so we're crossing our fingers that Nissan will install the same 9-speed automatic as in the Pathfinder. Nissan Z-Power hybrid powertrain, which uses an electric motor to power the vehicle and a gasoline engine to function as a generator, has been speculated to be used in the Murano. There is no word yet on whether or if this feature, which is already standard on many Nissan vehicles in other markets, will find its way to the United States. We haven't seen the 2025 Murano's cabin yet, but we anticipate it will look similar to the Ariya electric crossover's luxurious inside. There will be room for 5 passengers across 2 rows of seats, and the new model will almost certainly feature an upgraded infotainment system with a larger screen than the 8.0-inch unit found in the outgoing model. Nissan is getting ready to unveil the next-generation SUV, the 2025 Nissan Murano, so stay tuned for additional details in the coming months. It will most likely go on sale in the middle of 2024, with costs beginning around $30,000.